Home Remedies for UTI. Urinary tract infections affect millions of people every year. What is a urinary tract infection? A urinary tract infection, or UTI, is an infection that affects any part of the urinary tract, including the kidneys, ureters, bladder, or urethra. Bacteria from the bowel are the most common cause of UTI, but fungi and viruses can also cause infection. Common symptoms of UTI include a burning sensation when peeing, frequent urination, cloudy or dark urine, urine with a strong odor, pelvic pain. Though UTI can affect anyone, women are more prone to infection. This is because the urethra, the tube that carries urine out of the bladder, is shorter in women than men. This makes it easier for bacteria to enter and reach the bladder. In fact, nearly half of all women will experience a UTI at some point in their lives. Antibiotics are used to treat UTI and are sometimes used in low doses, long-term to prevent recurrence. There are also several natural ways to protect against infections and reduce the risk of recurrence. Here are the top 6 home remedies to fight UTI. 1. Drink plenty of fluids. Hydration status has been linked to the risk of urinary tract infection. This is because regular can help flush bacteria from the urinary tract to prevent infection. One study examined participants with long-term urinary catheters and found that low urine output was associated with an increased risk of developing a UTI. A 2003 study looked at 141 girls and showed that low fluid intake and infrequent urination were both linked to recurrent UTI. In another study, 28 women self-monitored their hydration status using a probe to measure their urine concentration. They found that increase in fluid intake led to a decrease in UTI frequency. To stay hydrated and meet your fluid needs, it's best to drink water throughout the day and always when you are thirsty. Number 2, increase vitamin C intake. Some evidence shows that increasing your intake of vitamin C could protect against urinary tract infection. Vitamin C is thought to work by increasing the acidity of the urine, thereby killing off the bacteria that cause infection. Vitamin C is thought to work by increasing the acidity of the urine, thereby killing off the bacteria that cause infection. The study found that vitamin C had a protective effect, cutting the risk of UTI by more than half in those taking vitamin C compared to the control group. A 2007 study of UTI in pregnant women looked at the effects of taking 100 mg of vitamin C every day. Fruits and vegetables are especially high in vitamin C and are a good way to increase your intake. Red peppers, orange, grapefruit, and kiwi fruit all contain the full recommended amount of vitamin C in just one serving. 3. Drink unsweetened cranberry juice. Drinking unsweetened cranberry juice is one of the most well-known natural remedies for urinary tract infections. Cranberries work by preventing bacteria from adhering to the urinary tract, thus preventing infection. Some studies show that cranberries could help reduce the risk of urinary tract infections by preventing bacteria from adhering to the urinary tract. Take a probiotic. Probiotics are beneficial microorganisms that are consumed through food or supplements. They can promote a healthy balance of bacteria in your gut. Probiotics are available in supplements form or can be found in fermented foods such as kefir, kimchi, kombucha, and probiotic yogurt. The use of probiotics has been linked to everything from improved digestive health to enhance immune function. Probiotics could help prevent UTI when used alone or in combination with antibiotics. 5. practice these healthy habits. Preventing urinary tract infections start with practicing a few good bathroom and hygiene habits. First, it's important not to hold urine for too long. It can lead to a buildup of bacteria resulting in infection. Urinating frequently and after sexual intercourse can reduce the risk of UTI. Spermicide use in wiping from back to front may increase the risk of UTI. If you like this video, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And also don't forget to click the notification bell to be updated on my next video.